It is my true honor and privilege to bring to you to the stage the man who makes the national anthem fun and inspirational, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Everett McCorvey.
So exciting, and it's been so wonderful to hear all the musicians and celebrate with so many people. It's great that opera is alive and well in Lexington, Kentucky.